how administration used to run at the time of Rasul Karim sallallahu alaihi wasallam.
Rasul sallam was both spiritual head and the head of the state, combining both powers in him. So the answer to this question is very long, but the charter of Medina, if you read it in some book, will explain to you what was the concept of Rasul sallallahu alaihi wasallam to run a government. So I refer you to read the charter of Medina yourself, right?